Good morning, everyone. How you doing today? It's 9/11, 2020, anniversary of that big day in September, and not much to say about it at this point. So it's Request Friday, and we have one shout-out today. It's our friends Rayanne and Chris Ridgely. It's their wedding anniversary. And we're not 100% sure what number, but it's 50 plus. It's either 51 or 2, something like that. Could even be 3, but it's over 50. That's a long time to be married. And congratulations to you guys for sticking it out and loving each other for that long. It's kind of amazing. So happy anniversary to you two. Hope you're surviving all the smoke and the bad air. And got a couple of tunes for Request Friday. This first one is from Bob Dylan. It's requested by our friend Chris LaValle in Georgia. And this is a song that we used to play in the garage. And it's from Bob Dylan's Desire album, which came out in 1976, around the same time as he was doing the Rolling Thunder review. And it also had the song Hurricane on it, this album, which was about Reuben Carter, the boxer. And Denzel Washington played him in a movie, and this song stirred the pot for them to release Reuben from prison. So this song is on that album, and he had Emmylou Harris singing harmony with him on it. It's called One More Cup of Coffee. Sweet, your eyes are like two jewels in the sky. Your back is straight, your hair is smooth on the pillow where you lie. But I don't sense affection, no, no gratitude or love. Loyalty is not to me, but to the stars above. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go to the valley below. Daddy, he's an outlaw and a wanderer by trade. Teach you how to pick and choose and how to throw the blade. Oversees his kingdom where no stranger does intrude. His voice, it trembles as he calls out for some food. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go to the valley below. Like your mama and yourself. Never learned to read or write. There's no books up on your shelf. Your pleasure knows no limits. Your voice is like a metal lark. But your heart is like an ocean. It's mysterious and dark. So one more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go up to the valley below. Dylan and one more cup of coffee. And for the next request, it comes from Kathy Shaughnessy in Illinois. Lived just across the street from Kathy in Pot Hills, Pottawatomie Hills, that is. And Kathy requested this Beatle tune. This is from the Beatles. In England, it was called Beatles for Sale. It was on that album. It came out in 65. And in America, they was released on an album called Beatles 65. And it's called No Reply. This happened once before. I came to your door. No reply. They said it wasn't you. I saw you peep through your window. I saw the light. I saw the light. I know that you saw me. I looked up to see your face. I tried to telephone, said you were not home. That's a lie. I know where you've been. I saw you walk in your door. And I nearly died. And I nearly died. You walk hand in hand with another man in my place. If I were you, I'd realize that love you more than any other guy. And I forgive the lies that I heard before when you gave me no reply. I tried to telephone, you said you were not home, but that's a lie. I know where you've been. I saw you walk in your door. And I nearly died. And I nearly died. 'Cause you walk hand in hand with another man in my place. No reply. No reply. And No Reply. And that's it for Request Friday. And we'll see you tomorrow for Sensational 60 Saturday. And hope you guys have a great day. Hope you're kicking off the weekend in a good way. And we'll see you tomorrow. Until then, stay safe and be well. Be kind to each other. Keep on the sunny side and wear your mask. Bye-bye.